have been to trouble.
Really? Wow. They're not making this easy.
We need to move.
They're not making this easy.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Hey, I saved her. All right.
Are you all right?
I gotta jump down there, don't I? I don't think that's wise. I don't think that's smart. But the character seems pretty gung-ho. It seems like something he would do. Someone say period. They always say it like that. They add letters to it too. Yes, sir. Gotta add the T, otherwise they don't know if you're serious or not. Robin Scott, what are you talking about?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Just want to see if we got anything else. Just want to see if there's anything else I can pick up or leave. Some more matches. Oh, I guess I didn't go in here. Jesus. Glad I went in here. What's wrong with Genji? Of course he goes to jump.
Where'd they go?
Damn, how long is this chapter? Oh, I think I know what's about to happen. And I'm not excited for it at all. Wait. Okay, maybe it's not the thing I thought, but apparently he's okay. See his health here. Try to get up. Give up up your souls. They don't belong to you. Disappointing. Oh shit.
Kidman, you there?
See, do I have to go this way or where do I have to go? Looks like there was a way to go up there as well. The fuck? I'm so confused. Oh, okay. It's leading the same way. I was about to say, how the hell? Fact that it'll help me with upgrading and stuff, but
sing on.
Does that mean oh wow.
Bumps, we're fine.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's where you are.
Oh, if you hadn't come along.
What are you supposed to do? so confused. What are we supposed to do? What was that? Let's take this. Okay.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
I wasn't reacting.
Maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
Hey, now the gang's all together.
We should go.
Yes, we should. We have to go that way, or we... Okay, yeah, we have to go that way.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He.
You know what I'm talking about. What the fuck? Oh. She's back.
Another one of those doors.
Can't open that. Joyfully request the pleasure of your company at their wedding celebration Saturday, 17th September 2005 at 12:30, Veranda Hotel, Crimson City. Reception to follow. Okay, that actually scared me a little bit, because I thought a mannequin was going to move. And I think I have a key to use, if I'm not mistaken.
Sebastian. Have you forgotten something?
Not necessarily. Just came here to upgrade and leave, like usual. So, we got a decent amount to work with here. Okay, let's see. We did so. We can do running, do syringe recovery. I'm not super worried about syringe recovery, believe it or not. More concerned about my life, my running, and my weapons. $8,000, that's a lot. Critical. I probably should upgrade that, but I don't know. I just don't really feel the need to. Probably should, though. Are we still in the same chapter? This chapter is long as shit.